Oh, That's so stupid. Any questions so far? I'm just kidding. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, are you having a good time here at the Asheville Tattoo Convention? Come on, everybody. Are you having a good time or what? Thank you so much for coming out. I hope you have a great time this weekend. I hope you get a chance to meet all these incredible artists. I've been touring with them for a year, and it's been an absolute pleasure. So thanks, guys, for letting me join in the tour with you. I really appreciate it. Now with that, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, my name is James. Hold for applause. Thanks, Mom. Ladies and gentlemen, I hail all the way from Atlanta, Georgia. No one cares. I appreciate that smattering of indifference. All right. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I know there's not a lot of us here today, but we're going to have a lot of fun. My future ex-wife, everybody. Hi, how you doing? Thank you for helping. If you could stand right on the trap door. Thank you. Just kidding. What is your name?
Raina.
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Raina. Raina, I'm afraid to ask how old you are. I might get in trouble. Are you over 18? Okay, there you go. Perfect. All right. But just for the audience's sake, you and I don't know each other, right? We've never met. All right, well, I guess last night meant nothing. Okay, Raina, if you could do me a favor and take that lock off there. Now, it took Harry Houdini just under a minute. If you can shackle me into these. It took Harry Houdini under a minute to... Wow, you've done this before. Wow. Now, if you could take that one off. You know, my sister is a magician in Las Vegas. She makes $100 a trick. Okay, right there, Raina. Again. Wow, that's pretty good. Let's give her a round of applause for helping out. Raina, if you could do me one last thing. If you can hold this up. I'm going to attempt to break this record. Get your stopwatches ready. Under a minute. Thank you, everybody. Raina, I appreciate it. Here we go. It's so weird because that was my name in prison. Okay, here we go. Raina, thank you very much. She was awesome. Let's get back to some silly circus stuff. Thank you, Carl. Thank you, Raina.
Yeah.
fault. I picked
turn
you.
It up, turn it up.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, did you enjoy the show? Well, there wasn't a lot of us, but we had a lot of fun. I want to thank you for sending me off on this amazing weekend here, our last date here in Asheville. I highly recommend that you stick around because we have the best comedy sideshow act in the world, the Captain and Mabel Show. You don't want to miss that. They'll be coming up not too long after I am. Ladies and gentlemen, if you like my show, you want to check out some of my nonprofits, some of the circuses that I tour with, some of the TV shows and whatever that I do, go check out maltmanarts.com. Just see all kinds of fun stuff. And if you really liked it and you want to make a donation, this helps me buy props. It helps me get down the road. Also, you can scan that and it takes it to the Venmo and all that stuff and my OnlyFans. Folks, I want to thank you for coming out. I especially want to thank Carl and the crew for this amazing year. Let's give this Villain Arts crew a big round of applause. It's been an absolute amazing year, so thank you, Carl. Thank you, Electra. Thank you, Troy, if you can hear me, and all these other artists here. Thank you very much. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna finish with some of my favorite tricks. Thanks for coming out. I'm James Maltman. Here we go. It's my last one. How would you like to see a backflip off a 6-foot ladder? The last one for the year. Here we go, folks.
His final performance of the 2022 season, James Maltman. Once again, thanks again to James Maltman for an amazing year. Come on up and tip him right now. Remember, every tip you give him helps him with child support.